Malcolm Mitchell, of Angaston. And just moved into town in February, so this is the first time I ever lived in town in my life. I thought when we moved in town, I'd wait until we got our first bill and just see what it was, whether to go to solar or not. Got our first bill and it was fairly big, so we decided to go and do solar, so that later on when I do stop work, that I, we haven't got that expense later on. Yeah.
So Malcolm had just started the research process. Just sort of at that point where finding out the differences between different types of solar system and products and what it means for an investment longer term.
I had a lot of quotes. I got referred to Mick from a local person in a business in Angaston. And the reason I went with Mick was because he's local, because he's farming background. That's why I didn't want to go with a city-based insulation.
Good quality products, warranty, the back-end support from LG, and you know, I guess a lot to do with ourselves as a company, having been around. We installed a 6.55 kilowatt solar system, 350 watt LG modules on Malcolm's home, coupled with a good European built inverter.
And then Mick talked me into going into the LG panels, which are, you know, a bit more expensive, but better made panels for longer lasting, and the output as well was another reason. Yeah, they're proven product, you know, so it's just a better product, and you might be a little bit more expensive, but not in the long run. Yeah.